Hey everybody, I'm Mike DiSempoli. Welcome to the Monday Morning Market Minute for November 30th, 2020. Let's take a look at what's driving the action in the markets this week. Today's the last day of November and the market looks to wrap up its best month of November in nearly 33 years. Markets have been very strong in November coming through the presidential election cycle. Many people expected to see weakness in the market and the market has given us quite the opposite. We also have news today from Moderna. They're submitting to the FDA for emergency approval for their COVID-19 vaccine. Now, we just had Black Friday this past Friday. Shopping looks a little bit different this year. Reports show that in-store traffic down about 50%, but a big surge in online shopping on Friday, with Adobe reporting about $9 billion. Of sales just in Friday alone. So it remains to be seen. Today is Cyber Monday. Did we pull forward some of those sales from Monday into last Friday, or will we continue to see really strong retail trends today for Cyber Monday? Most of that data will be out tomorrow. It'll give us a very good read on the U.S. consumer. What do their spending habits look like coming into the holiday season? Because as we always say, the U.S. consumer is the backbone for the U.S. economy. So if you have any questions, reach out to us. Always happy to answer anything that might be on your mind. We hope you have a great Monday. We'll see you back next week.